Second principle of inheritance, law of segregation. Law of segregation is dependent onto the mono-hybrid crash. It developed from the results of mono-hybrid crash. Here, the characters represented by the alleles are gametes. The purity is maintained. Purity is maintained means here, according to this law, the dominant and recessive characters both are remain together longer time. It means you seen in mono hybrid crash, the characters are presented into the heterozygous, that is capital T small t. The tall character and small character both are contrast characters. One is dominant character, another one is recessive characters. Both are represented by two different alleles. They are lie together and also they remain together a long time, but when they segregate, they segregated when they involve into the next crash. During the gametogenesis, they are going to segregate. They are going to segregate. They do not blend. For example, you see here the parents are taken as capital T and small t, small t. So the gametes are produced from the tall plant, capital T, small plant, small t. So here the heterozygote is produced, that is capital T, small t. So gametes and F1 generation. So in the case of F1 hybrid, you see here in the F1 hybrid, two contrast characters shown by the two different alleles. They remain together a longer time. But when they are segregate, when they go for the next crash during the gametogenesis for F2 generation production, they can segregate. How they segregate? You see here the crash is made between the F1, F1. So capital T small t and capital T small t. Here the gametes are segregated as separate. It means here the purity is maintained. How the purity is maintained? The gametes are do not blend. The alleles are do not blend. So they retain, they remain long together and also they are segregate. Next coming to the crashes, they maintain their purity so that all are included in law of segregation. It is also called as law of purity of gametes. Law of purity of gametes. So pure gametes are produced here.